and gentlemen, just before landing, we'll ask you to please take one final check now that your seat belts are securely fastened. Children, you're very welcome to Dublin. The time is approaching 9:05. We're 15 minutes ahead of schedule for you this morning. For your continued safety, we'll ask you to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened onto the aircraft. Just come to a complete stop on the seatbelt sign overhead, switched off. Do remember to check the overhead bins and the seat pockets in front of you for your personal belongings. But do take care when you open the overhead bins. Items may have moved around during the flight. They could fall out, causing an injury to yourself or another passenger. A reminder to you that Dublin Airport is a no-smoking zone, so no smoking at any time inside the terminal building. We take this opportunity to remind you when booking your next ticket with Aer Lingus, you can find the cheapest fares by clicking on their website at aerlingus.com. You can also avail of special offers on Aer Lingus cars, hotels and travel insurance. So finally, on behalf of your captain this morning, John O'Connell, and the rest of your crew, we do thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's certainly been our pleasure looking after you on this short flight. We do hope we'll see you all aboard another one very soon. And for any passengers who may have an onward connection by air today, please follow the signs for flight connections. So finally, we'll say goodbye and a safe onward journey.